Carter, what a decade he's had. 100 caps now. First played for the All Blacks in 2003 when Steve Hansen was coaching the opposition Wales. Since then, he's been at the very top of his game for 10 years, and such are his attributes, he's therefore been at the very top of the world game for 10 years. 100 caps for the maestro, and Father Neville has travelled to be here to see him today.
What a wonderful kick, Dan Carter. Right at the tip of his range, he backed himself on the angle as well.
Now, the man they call DC looks composed, doesn't he? You can just see the look in his eyes. He's very comfortable out there playing good rugby.
Carter is sensing an opportunity to move it out of defence. Carter breaks. Well, he had Charlie Domolino with it.
Space, and we've seen that work, allowing the likes of Carter and Saeed to run.
Carter, his most challenging kick of the night, and that one's over. Scrambling it away now, Carter looks to settle it down with a kick behind. Samia giving chase, but the ball's going to be
the Crusaders. Carter now with a running gun, gets a finger to Naga.
The drizzle falling as Dan Carter on 1,399 points. Well ahead now with Johnny Wilkinson. And another milestone in the career. Dan can knock this one over. He will become the first man to bring up 1,500 points in Super Rugby. Another milestone in the career of Daniel Carter. 1,500 points in Super Rugby.
And the Hurricanes had to cut him down early, and they did. Now Taylor, on it goes here for Carter. Carter running strongly, gives it back to Taylor. Taylor taking away through a loose pass, not sure that it hit the hand, and Carter's gone over the line.
Sweet strike. He's got it on a string.
So Carter's kick.
Chance here for the Crusaders. Dag swings it wide to Carter.